Rachel.
Afternoon, Joel. This car is all yours with no one up front.
It smells good in here, as always. I want to know what kind of scent they're pumping in here. It's great. Nope, didn't get the tripod height right.
Heading to Chandler Fashion Center. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak with a rider support agent.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I guess the turn signals are back for good now. If only they made it an option. Because sometimes I do like it, sometimes I don't. But maybe people are getting the wrong impression. I don't know. So it's time to play Spot the Roadside Assistance Van. Nope. Okay. I have not seen them in a good long while, so I'm starting to think I'm gonna believe them when they say that they're not really chase cars. So there you go. System is supposed to work anyway because of previous, you know, if you guys remember that. So let's try it. Play Tally Hall on Waymo. No, just on Spotify. Okay. Worth a shot. Really like to be added to the beta. Sorry, this map cam is going to be a bit of a mess. I'm not really paying as much attention as I should be. Ooh, looks like we have a detour. Okay, are in a construction something or other? This will be a nice thumbnail. Clickbait thumbnail. No. Ooh, I like this. Okay, all right. We got police car. See how it handles this. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Cones in the lane, still going. Wow. Cool. Okay, cool. Good job. There we go. That's the clip I'm gonna post on Reddit for the views, as you do. A whole bunch of people crossing the street. Wow. So all those people represented. I'm sure there's occlusion and everything, and it still recognizes all that. Nice. Oh, okay. So it looks like we're gonna have to reroute on the fly here. Unless it can change lanes fast enough. Nope. Okay, we just keep missing turns. I was wondering why we were going so far north without... I was like, Oh, nope, reroute again. Nope, okay. Oh, it's getting real confused now. It just cannot change lanes. It is just so stuck. Slowing down for the lane change? Really? Okay. Okay, here's what our new map... Oh. Changed again. Why don't I just screen record this and then slap it in post? How about that? Okay, here we go. So now it's like... Oh, interesting. Okay. Now it's just gonna snake through, go across. Sorry, this map cam is so terrible because I'm using my left arm this time. And I'm doing that because I want to see this display so I know that it's high enough up so everybody can see the road. It's kind of tricky. Alright. I guess I don't need the screen record, but... Maybe I should screen record and put the planned route. Actually, that'd be kind of cool. Dang it. Sure, why not? Let's just do that. Right there, a dude in a truck. Very nice. Hugging around the left side of the lane. No sign of roadside assistance anywhere. Well, that was interesting. That one had a safety driver in it. That is definitely, there's cones right there. That is a real live LiDAR point cloud that's not pre-recorded, because those cones weren't there probably when this was recorded, so. When the HD maps were made, I guess. I mean, I guess it updates them as it goes along, but yeah, you know, whatever, right?
You Joel?
Yeah, that's me. How you doing?
Videos, dog.
Hey, thank you. Hi. There you go. Well, now you're in one.
Cool.
All right. How you doing?
Not bad, man.
Hanging in there?
Yeah. How about you?
Doing well. See you, man. What the freak, man? That's great. Okay, all right. That's so surreal. That's great. Actually, are you okay with being in a video?
Sure.
Okay, all right. Just checking.
Arriving shortly at Chandler Fashion Center. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until we reach your destination and remember to take all your belongings. We've arrived. Please check your surroundings before exiting the vehicle, and remember to close the doors after you exit.
All right. This is gonna be a pretty good video. I do say so myself.